Hey guys, before this video does actually begin, I just want to say, first of all, when I was editing this, Bunny and FireballNinja, they were over here. They decided it would be great to play a prank on me. So while I'm editing one of the scarier videos that we do, I hear a little at the door. So I go and scream, "Who is it?" Nothing. No answer. I get up, I go outside, look around, check in some hiding spots. But no one's there. And I did not check one hiding spot. So, then I come back down, sit down again, about to edit, nice and good. Just got my comfy chair, and about to chill and everything, right? So then I hear another at the door. Get up, go over there, don't say a word, and no one's there still. So, then I go and ask the person who's upstairs. And I ask him if he heard anybody, like, knocking or anything. And he's like, no one's been here, no one's been running around or anything. So I go downstairs to get some veggie chips because, I don't know, it's 8 o'clock at night and I want something that is nice. And come back upstairs after a while. Then I hear the door creaking. Like little handle turn. Here, I'll reenact it with glasses. So it's like little cracking and creaking and stuff. And then all I can hear is nothing. Then I get up and I'm walking outside the room. I'm checking hiding spots. And then I see the door open. Like, it was open before, but I guess now I just got the brilliant idea to go in there and check. In the laundry room, I open the door and then I hear giggles. And I'm like, "You little jerks." Because I was here thinking that freaking Rainvale High came alive and started to possess me. Like, don't mess with me when I'm, like, uploading a video. Especially if it's scary, because I will lose my crap. Thank you for listening to this, and this just happened right now as I'm editing this, so I guess it's like a extra tidbit. So, I'm gonna see you all in the video. Bye. For now.
Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode. So in this video we just got done playing that game of hide and seek on Mineplex.
Wait, you
so
good?
Ectoplasm.
Yay, more ectoplasm.
And a ton of blood. So yeah, today I'm being joined by
the door is boarded up
by an extra guest and her name is
Bunny.
Bunny, yeah.
Wait, we've already been in this room. Yeah.
Somewhere this way.
It's the upside down classroom.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. Nope. Just kidding. JK Wolves. You scared me. Hello? Hello, hello? Hello? Hello, hello?
Is anybody here?
Hello, hello? Don't you just hate that really awkward moment when someone is, like, going and closing your door but not all the way? Okay, so we are back on this side and we're gonna climb up the stairs. And I think that we were here in the last episode, so we said that we weren't gonna go over. Shut up, Skull! I'm sick and tired of your crap.
It's a video.
Nope, not doing it. And of course, that one has to be open. Nope, no, 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 that is crinkling, that is crinkling. YOLO, YOLO, run for your lives, everybody! We are getting out of this place. Torture is coming! We can get over. Great, great.
Wait, the black holes!
Great, great, great. Let's just go, let's go, let's fly away! Ah, I don't mind for that!
Is she there with you?
Hopefully not. Well, the only way to finish this map is to go and find out.
That's pretty weird. Then we need to go into the outside basement.
Basement? Where is that?
Basement. I don't know.
Basement.
I don't know where that is.
Me neither.
Too much.
So, guys, we have come up with a brill. Well, I have. And we're going to be playing with the Pokeballers Pokemon Resource Pack. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up for Pokemon.
Pokemon is boss. That is my tablet. Do not touch that.
Okay.
Don't mind that. I just got a notification.
I do not want to go in that basement.
We have to go into that little room that we were all just screaming about.
Yeah.
And so, with further ado, turning off everything, and so that we can only hear the sound of our screams. And hopefully there's no audio in this.
I'm so scared that... Hey, look, it's Pokemon!
Yeah, I did cheat to get over here, because I'm not doing that crap with all, like, the flying and crap. I'm sick
of this. I'm so scared that something's going to pop out.
Nope.
Here, let's just do /fact, Elfinger 2001, Minecraft, Invisibility, 100, 1, bad. Okay. Don't worry.
I'm scared.
We're all in this together to defeat.
I don't like her. Nope. Not looking.
Dun, 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 dun. What in the name of Jesus Christ, wins? TKAE the meh in the effront of he room.
Skull.
Why are there so many skulls? Why couldn't you make a nice freaking prison?
It's the meeting room.
Roll on. Help, please. Jennifer Good.
It's a red memory.
Oh, look at Pokemon!
Oh, look at Pikachu!
Pikachu! Yuck, what is this? Something sticky in my neck? Ugh, I feel I fell asleep again. Huh? Eh, what is this disgusting stuff? The whole room? Let me out. Yuck, it smells. It's, where am I? I have to get out of here. There are things outside of the door. Are they eating? Ow. Get off me. Yeah. Let go. Don't eat me. Wah. Gah. Help. Get off. Ahaha. It hurts. Hold your bridge. They went inside?
No!
Help me. Okay, that is not creepy at freaking all.
There's an eyeball.
Go away. Everything good?
Yep. Yeah.
Nothing changing?
Nope.
Nothing changing at all?
No, I think we need to go into the basement. That's the...
Okay, so where's the underground? What in the name of Jesus? This was not here before.
Classroom... It happened.
Get it. Okay. Watch out for the evil souls. They will drag you to hell. My friend, he had shoes. I lost him in the room upstairs from here. And then one more. He never came back. What the heck?
It has to be Jessica's face.
I love how there's some, like, yeah, from the grief one. I love how there's some, like,
That's a Pokemon.
Whoa. No, let me go. My legs, let me go. Huh? What happened? No, let me go. My legs. Huh? What happened? No, let me go. Let me go. My legs. Ooh. What happened? Okay, so.
Did you see the clear view of Pikachu?
Uh-huh. No Pikachu.
How are we supposed to get past there?
Do we have to crawl on lava?
I don't think we're supposed to. Probably there's a shortcut.
I felt like I just got nausea. I don't know why. I don't know what we're supposed to... Maybe we're missing something. I feel like we're missing...
Where's that?
I feel like we're missing something. We're going this way. We've already been out here. What the heck?
I think we need to go to the...
Where's the outside basement?
It's that... It's over there. It's that thing that we saw.
That? Oh, yeah. Okay.
I literally don't want to look.
I'm flying up.
It's all there.
Anything else? That's just so cool. I want to wear a Pokemon hat.
Me too. Oh, you have a Pokemon hat.
We're just getting a Pokemon hat. Don't worry. Is there anything in there? No. Okay.
Bones.
Foam ball. Ectoplasm. Hungry. Home. Something. Oh, wow. I locked myself in the storage shed. How did this happen? I don't know. The lock went automatically. Good job, teacher. This is how you give a good example. Oh, well, the next PE class should be after lunch break. They'll come find me. It's getting late, and there has been no PE class, nor people looking for me. Did something happen, or did they assume I went home? This can get ugly. Oh, hey, somebody's here. Thank, huh? It was just my imagination. It must be because I'm getting dizzy from hunger. If only there was something to eat here, I would feel so much better. Or something to drink. Oh god, I'm so hungry. Can I eat this? I found something to eat. It's a little painful to bite. I won't have to be hungry again. Fingers are really tasty if you eat around the bones. All I think they are part of me. But I'm just so hungry that it doesn't really matter. My belly. Hello, Bella. Welcome back. are you hungry? You should try some of this. It's really good. Eat it. And then the weird person again.
Did you have a night vision?
Oh, yay, there's something.
We didn't see this.
Oh,
cookie
and some grass. So, where is this basement that was supposedly underground? That was just a girl who died over here. There could be something over there, maybe.
Nah.
Open up. Okay, ectoplasm. Love me the ectos.
Wait, where's the red skull?
I know that this is cheating so badly and that we've already been through here, but, like, I just can't help it. I just like breaking rules. Freaking stop it. Blindness and night vision do not mix well. Let me just say that. Freaking go away! I thought that something epic was gonna happen. No, it's just you. Freaking one more time, why don't you? Here then,
Break it!
No.
Stairs.
Stairs are so creepy.
They're handprints!
Oh, get out. Get out.
I don't like the spot.
Maybe we could go. No, we can't. Okay.
How about we just fly over that? Oh, wait, there's a ladder! Waggy Woo, Scooby Doo.
Out! Ooh, Duncan Loveless. Blank, there is everywhere, and I can't get out of this damn school. Everyone left already. Why am I still here? Where are the exits? Stop following me everywhere. The door disappeared behind me when I came here. What do you want? Blank, do you want me to rot here, to die? I won't let you have that. I won't. There is still a way. I can still get out of this grave. I can still jump. Oh, he suicided. Okay.
You can jump.